Pooches were out in downtown Sarasota Saturday. A doggy parade, fashion contest, and barking beauties bikini contest were held at Five Points Park. Dozens of dogs and their owners turned out for this biannual event. There was live entertainment, food, and pet adoptions. The Sarasota Downtown Merchants Association sponsored the event with proceeds going to promote downtown businesses.
It's wonderful that we do such great events for downtown and to promote downtown Sarasota. So I think it's just a great organization, and I think the things we do are really to bring people together.
Anyone could participate in the event that was free.